Mga kasangkayan, fellow plant lovers and gardeners, mo pa yung kulupahay yung tanan. This is sad, but this is what will happen to your Oxalis triangularis if you expose them to direct sun, getting at least 8 to 10 hours of direct sun each day. Look at this. The leaves are dried and also the stems are burned. So this is a lesson learned for me. So I hope you will get a lesson from this. Please do not expose your Oxalis triangularis to direct sun, especially if you are in a tropical country like ours. So look at this. This is really sad.